things could have been quite different. You appear to have saved somebody. A bold move that paid off this time. But does this make the rest of your group more vulnerable? I dare say we'll find out, Kind-hearted creature I am, I'd like to offer you some forewarning of what's to come. Tempted? Okay then. We will turn to the Bard for inspiration. The Merchant of Venice, Act 2, Scene 7. The Prince of Morocco pulls a scroll from the eye of a skull and reads, "All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told." Anyway, now that you've reached a point of significant distress, I presume you're eager to get back to your story, but here's a thing. Everything may not be entirely as it seems. Probably shouldn't have said that.
Place is a floating death trap.
I did not sign up for a trip to Creeptown.
Pourquoi on se tire pas d'ici?
Je préférerais être n'importe où qu'ici. J'ai plus vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on va découvrir là.
Continue.
What are these guys gonna do with us now?
Orson, il y a une porte ici.
Ok, all of you, into the room.
Hey, it's pitch black in here. Give us the light.
What the hell is this fucking place?
It has to have something to do with the Manchurian gold. We're not far from those coordinates.
Maybe this is the ship that was carrying the gold.
Guess it's a possibility. We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Let's get back to our boat, get the hell away from here, and never step foot off dry land again. How's that for a plan?
I saw one of the goons take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss? I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
Je vais aller explorer la salle des machines. Danny, tu fouilles les soutes.
Les soutes? T'es sérieux? T'as vu l'endroit? Ça tombe en ruine, le sol. Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien.
Trop du cul.
Arrêtez ça.
Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charmant.
On sera bientôt riches si vous la...
Hey.
I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Back on the Duke, I overheard them talking about the Manchurian gold. I really don't think they had any of this planned until the gold caught their attention.
We need to watch them closely. This could go from bad to worse if they don't find what they're looking for. So, what do?
This is a fucking old ship, but maybe it still has a radio that works.
Any idea where we'd find it?
The bridge, above deck.
All right. The second we get an opening, we gotta take it. And hope the radio still works. Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
Just be careful. I wonder why they all left it behind.
Fuck! Give me a minute. I'm gonna see if I can get it off. Stripped. Not gonna work that way.
This guy, Miller? That seemed pretty spooked.
Alex, I'm really scared.
This is very strange. What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Yeah. This is the way out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Wait. Maybe we should try barricading the door instead.
Thank you.
You safe now?
Stay quiet. We need to keep going.
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Jeez, maybe this is what scared everyone off.
Snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
It's not possible, right?
Right.
Resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great.
Big boat, big engine.
What is this place?
It's the engine room.
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
No, this is just an old piece of junk. The Duke has a newer engine. We're just gonna have to get the cap back.
Electrical storm? Jesus. We got enough problems without an electrical storm.
You think Brad is still on the Duke?
It's driving me crazy not knowing what's going on with him.
I hope he's okay.
We have to... stay positive.
Well, that's a lot of people who are suspiciously nowhere to be found.
I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Hudson!
I'm gonna go get it.
Right. Well, grab it then, hurry.
Well, I don't need you barking orders, big guy. Okay. Keep an eye out. Holy crap. Someone's coming!
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
We gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. I got this. Makeshift chapel.
Oh, good God. Why do I need to see this now? Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. What is it?
See for yourself.
Ugh.
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around.
All right, what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
Something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! Sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before. Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels. Not my scene, you know?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, ghosts? There are ghosts now?
Well, no. There's no such thing as...
Well, you know that, and I know that, but do the ghosts know that? What is this?
Human?
What is the deal with this place? Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked? What's the matter?
Shh.
What is it?
Look!
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that. What the hell is making that sound?
What's on?
Whoa. Why so spick and span?
No time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it. Why did you touch it?
Any medicine we find in... Aspirin. I got a lot of problems, but a headache ain't one.
Well, that better not be a veiled reference to me, mister.
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, nope. Does not look remotely safe.
Why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it! Whatever he tells you, don't you?
I've done.
This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. That noise.
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen! Come on.
Do this. Jesus!
Oh Christ. Oh Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Friends go.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now.
Olsen? Merde. Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Hello? Is anyone there? That can't be a good sign. Jesus, what happened down here?